Infinite Mind, this is Michael.
Yes, hello, Michael. My name is Ruth Parkinson, and I am calling and inquiring about the program that I saw advertised on the television.
Okay.
What can you tell me about it, dear?
Well, what do you remember from the television ad?
Well, I remember it said something about helping your brain work with your eyes, and I actually have a Labrador Retriever that has suffered from three cleft cataracts, and he loved to watch Animal Planet and different things to that degree, and he's very, very acute at following different smaller animals when they are running around on the television, and I thought that perhaps this some kind of a therapeutic vision process could help him as well as me, because I, Lord knows, I can barely see over the steering wheel as it is right now as well.
Oh yeah, you know, I've never heard of anything like that. But if he follows the follows the stuff on the screen, then that is definitely something that would work if he can actually do that.
Oh, he can do it excellently. And now, what would I have to do to get him enrolled in the program?
Basically, what we do is we just send the program out to you for 30 days, and just require a small security deposit for that.
Okay, and as far as would there be any kind of a package that I could get that would, be customized? I mean, has this been used on? I'm assuming it's been used on animals before, right?
Yeah, I've never heard of it being used on them, but it is definitely something you could try. And if it didn't work after the 30 days, if you didn't see any improvement in him or in yourself, then you could just go ahead and send the program back, and we'll refund your security deposit.
Okay. What did you say your name was, dear?
Mike.
Okay, Mike. Thank you for being. You're very kind and very helpful. Now, his name is Scheister. I'm German, and so we named him Scheister. But what could it do for Scheister as far as what would be the benefits if it did work? I don't know if there's a guarantee.
No, I definitely couldn't get you that. But it would strengthen his eye muscles, and in humans, it's actually been shown to improve their vision. So we've had people call us back and say that they'd had to change the prescription in their glasses because it had actually improved their eyes that much. It made their eyes better. And some optometrists have actually started using this program for their patients.
Oh, wow. So it could actually improve his vision as well as his speed.
Yeah, well, obviously, if he can't read, but yeah, it'll strengthen his eye muscles.
Okay, because that's what I'm concerned about, because we used to play catch out by the creek behind our home, and now he has run into several trees and different things like that, and it's just not fun anymore.
Oh, yeah.
For me, and I want something that would help him to be able to see better, and I'd even be willing to try to sit down with him with a book if that was what this program demands.
Well, it's actually all computer-based.
Oh, so really?
Yeah, so he'd be able to watch the screen.
He could just watch the screen?
Yeah, if he follows the stuff like you say he does, then he could watch the screen.
Oh, my goodness. Well, if he could watch this, okay, now what is the program? $400, $500? What are we looking at here?
Normally, off the television ad, it's about $300.
Okay.
But what I could do for you is I could get you a discount, basically get you down to a $250 price, and we'd split it up into four equal payments, so you're looking at about $67 to try it out, and then if you keep it, then it's just three more payments of $67.
Okay, so let me make sure I'm understanding you, Andrew. I could get this program and have Scheister seeing much better for only $67.
Yeah, obviously I couldn't guarantee that it would work for him, but I can guarantee it'll work for you. It'll double your reading speed within 2 weeks, guaranteed.
Oh my goodness. For $67 is all I'd have to pay.
Yeah, that would get it out to you to try it out, and then if you decide to keep it, then you would obviously, there'd be three more payments. So total price would be $250.
Okay, when would I have to pay the $500?
The $500?
Yes. Didn't you say something about $400 to $500?
No, it's normally about $300.
Okay.
So I'm actually with the discount office, so your total price will actually be that $250 price.
Oh my goodness. Okay. Oh boy. Well, listen, he said your name was Andrew. Was that
Mike.
Oh, I'm sorry.
That's fine.
I've got more than just eye problems, I can tell you that. I apologize.
This will actually improve your mental acuity as well.
My mental acuity?
Yeah, it'll improve your mental focus.
Oh, my. Well, now, what is... Okay, so acuity means focus.
Basically, yeah. Okay. It's just going to improve your brain, basically.
Well, I could really use some improvements on my brain. I think anyone would argue that, even Shyster. why don't I... This is just almost too wonderful, and I feel like I need to sit down quickly, because at any time I get stimulated, my blood sugar drops. And I'm going to sit down for a minute, and I'm going to run this by Shyster. Do you have a direct extension that I can call you back on as soon as I get his opinion on it?
You know, I'm curious. Did you talk to somebody from the discount office before?
No, I don't believe it. Well, I could have. My granddaughter was here, and she, I believe, had called, made some kind of a call, and left me with this phone number.
Okay.
But I know I couldn't tell you from hell or high water what happened with that.
Okay. Did she leave you a name that she talked to, or...?
There is something here, and it looks like it was, is Mike, Michael, I believe.
There's no last name, though?
No.
Okay.
But I would just love to call you directly back, because you've been a very, very, very helpful young man and a real sweetheart.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Well, what it would do is we could get you that discount today. Obviously, that's something we're running for this week, and next week we might not be able to get that much. You know what? I can actually do you one better. If you can order it today, I can get you the whole program for a $200 price. So we're going to actually get you down to $50 deposit to get it out to you to try out for 30 days, and then if you decide to keep it, it'll just be three more payments of $50.
Okay, I'll tell you what. I promise you on my husband's rotting body that I will call you back within, I've got to be honest, it's going to be at least 2 or 3 minutes because Scheitzer's here in the backyard. I will call you back at this exact minute, in 3 minutes, and I will have an answer for you. How does that sound?
That'll be fine. You know what? I could actually give you a call back. That way you wouldn't be, you know, I know you got right through, but that way you wouldn't get put on hold.
That
anything.
Would be even better, Michael.
Okay.
That would be wonderful, Andrew.
What's the number you called in?
I am actually at 707.
Okay.
359.
Okay.
2179.
2179, so 707-359-2179.
You've got it right on the nose.
Okay. Oh, it's Michael.
I'm sorry.
Oh, that's okay.
I'm Michael. I apologize.
That's okay. So.
Got to work on my acuity.
And what was your name? I'm sorry, I didn't catch that.
That's okay. My name is Ruth Parkins.
Ruth Parkins.
Not to be confused with Ruth Parkinson's.
So you say that somebody called your granddaughter?
My granddaughter had called in off of a TV commercial.
Oh, okay.
She loves the dog as well, and so that's why we've been connected.
Okay.
So if you'd like to call me back on that number and just at least give me 3 minutes, that would be phenomenal.
Okay, I'll do that for you, Ruth.
Okay, sure love you.
All right,
thank you.
Bye. IQ.
Yes, Michael, it's Ruth Parkinson.
Oh.
How are you, dear?
Good, I just tried to call back and said thank you for calling the mission.
Excuse me?
That is like, thank you for calling. It's like some mission home or something. I don't know.
Oh, well, I do live in a monastery, but usually it would come right through to me. Did you talk to Juanito?
No, I talked to some receptionist. I asked for Ruth Parkins, and she said there was no Ruth Parkins there.
Oh, boy. Well, I'm glad that I called you right. I may have given you a wrong number. Like I said, my acuity, or however you explain it, dear, is a little bit shallow, and I... apologize for that, but I've conversed with Shyster.
Okay.
And I feel like it would be a wonderful thing for him and especially for me. And this is a little bit of an odd request, dear, but I wondered if he's very perceptive.
Okay.
He watches the television and he enjoys watching people just as much as the animals.
Okay.
And I know that he can't see you, and God bless his heart, he probably couldn't even if you were here because of the cataracts, but he's very responsive to audible signals, and I would like for you to be able to just give him a quick rundown of how the program works and what would be in it for him. Now, all you're going to hear, Michael, is
some breathing.
Just breathing, yes. But I'm going to be here as well, and I can if I need to interpret anything, I'd be more than happy to do so. And I've got my credit card in hand. Would that be possible for you to do, sweetheart?
Sure, sure, I'd be happy to. I love animals.
You are a real sugar pie plum, and I'm going to put him on right now. I know it's going to take me a minute to get him settled.
Okay, okay.
Just give me a second here.
You bet.
Okay. Are you ready, Michael?
Yeah.
Okay, come here, boy. Still.
Hey there. Yeah. The program will help your eyesight, buddy. Definitely, definitely. If you can follow that stuff on screen. Does that sound good? All right, well, I think you're going to love the program. Definitely, definitely. Do you have any other questions? Oh, I see. Okay. So do you want to try the program out? Okay, that sounds like good stuff to me. All right. So, okay, so can you get me Ruth, buddy? Is Ruth there now? Can I talk to her really fast? Hey, Ruth?
Michael?
Yeah?
You did a wonderful job.
Oh, thank you.
I want the programs right now, and I realize that was an awkward hoop to jump through, but you did flying colors.
I really like animals, so.
Well, I think he likes you. I haven't heard him pant like that for, it's been honestly quite a long time.
Oh, I must have a gentle voice or something.
I must certainly have a way. You certainly have a way with the animal kingdom. Michael, I'm dying to meet you, to be 100% honest. I would like to shake your hand.
Oh, I appreciate it. Where are you at? Like, what state?
I happen to be, now you asked in what kind of condition I am?
No, what state are you, like the state of, like one of the 50 states?
You want to know what state I'm in, is that correct?
Yeah.
Well, I have what's called macular degeneration, and it's not fatal.
Okay, that's good.
Yes. But it is definitely a degraded state, hence the name degeneration.
Yeah.
And so I just spend most of my time here with Shyster and in front of the fire, even though it is summertime. That always reminds me of Harold. And, yeah, so it's a fun thing, and I think that the program is going to work wonders for us. Oh, that's it. And so I would like to make the order here.
Okay.
I don't know what, now it's my turn to do some hoop jumping, I suppose.
Well, you do remember, no, it's on the computer screen, so he'll be able to look at that?
Oh, he'll be able to look at the computer screen. You better believe it.
Okay, what kind of computer do you have?
Well, it's a brown one. It used to be more of a gray, and then my husband put it in a window where it took direct sunlight for at least 15 years, and so it's kind of a brownish computer.
A brownish computer.
Yes.
How old do you say it is?
I would say, it's got to be at least 15 years.
Okay.
Is that going to work? Would I need to purchase a new one? Or?
You may. Is the computer right there with you, or?
I could certainly go to the computer. I don't think I could get it to come to me, but I could go and...
It would be an amazing computer.
It would be an interesting machine if it could do that.
Yeah, definitely. Well, yeah, if you could go over to that computer and start it up and just tell me what you see.
Okay, start it up and tell you what I see?
Yeah, tell me what pops up.
Okay. Give me just a minute to get over here. I don't move nearly as fast as I used to.
That's fine.